whole thing?
Yeah. And that way it would be a long when I cut it. Right. And we can do that offstage, okay. But I think I'm going to do it.
Bunny lies prostrate on the sofa. He is naked and his clothes lie in sad little heaps across the living room floor. River, also naked, straddles him and with enormous verve moves piston-like over his unresponsive body. Bunny's considerable member retains a certain curiosity. It must